Good morning. I'm Hasiel Cordoba, and this is a 69 News NETCAST. If you weren't watching 69 News at sunrise, here's a bit of what you missed. The state attorney general's office has announced charges against 10 individuals involved in a Philly pill mill that spilled into Berks County. Police say Luvieder Smith passed a fraudulent prescription for oxycodone and flexeril at the Rite Aid in St. Lawrence Borough, and she's charged with forgery and related drug offenses. A man from Lehigh County testified before the U.S. Senate Special Committee on Aging in Washington, D.C. Allentown resident William Stauffer was invited and says he received public money to help assist with his recovery and has been clean for 31 years. A Berks County businessman has stepped in to save the Pottstown YMCA. Chuck Gulati and his family have agreed to buy the building and make the necessary renovations and lease it to the Y. It is a sunny day today, and it will stay that way through most of the weekend until rain returns by the start of next week. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Hasiel Cordoba.